causing this heavenly body to fall into silence. I will not let this happen.